In this video, we will talk about how to change download location in Windows 10. We will talk about quick steps you have to use, and make sure to watch the complete video. Open File Explorer. First, let's create a folder where we want all downloads to go. Click on this PC. From here, you can select the drive. I am selecting Local Disk to create the target folder. Right-click, move your cursor over New, and select Folder. Let me give a name to this folder, New Download Location. Open it. From the top bar, copy the folder location. Now, again, click on this PC. Right-click on the Downloads folder. Select Properties. Click on the Location tab. Paste the copied location. Click on Apply. Here, you can see a prompt. Do you want to move all of the files from the old location to the new location? Click on Yes. Now, click OK. So, that's how we change the download location in Windows 10. That's all for today. See you in the next video.